Make sure you smash that like button. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you thought after you finished watching. And subscribe because I'm uploading every week. P.S. Watch the video to the end. I put some bloopers at the end of the joint. I'ma holla at y'all.
It all started out like another day. In the hood, we sleep with our mouths open so our tongue could breathe. I normally get up when moms leave for work, but today was different. I slept in an extra 3 minutes, so I made my way to the bathroom, and I thought about taking a shower, but moms probably used up all the hot water anyway, and I was in a rush, so I just washed up in the sink. Washing up in the hood was a way to get clean without actually getting clean. At least you got the musty up off you. Mama always told me that breakfast is one of the most important parts of the day, so I made me a bowl of cereal. But we was out of milk, so I just used Hennessy. Hennessy like vitamins to a brother in the hood. Yeah, Hennessy and cereal, that's my stuff right there. Then it was time for me to get dressed. I laid my clothes out on the bed, trying to figure out what I'ma kill him with today. I could kill him with the red, but I ain't no blood. I could kill him with the blue, but I ain't no Crip. Then it hit me, I'm in the hood. It's only right that I rock a wife beater. All my clean socks was dirty, so I had to compromise. Oh yeah, your boy vocab on 1K. I went to community college for like 2 weeks, but I just flipped the socks inside out. That way I can get it 2 extra days when I wear them. Then I wiped my shoes down with the same cloth I washed up with. It still has some soap left on it. Growing up in these streets, don't let this green grass and these palm trees fool you. It's real out here. Today I'm about to go see a real OG, my dad. I was gonna call an Uber, but they suspended my number because I kept creating new accounts just to get free rides. So I'ma take my bike. The tires were flat, but that's how I like it. Everything was going smooth. This is gonna be a good ass day. Then it hit me. I never even met my father. I don't even know what he looks like. I'm not even from the hood, it's the suburbs. I'm a Carlton Banks ass nigga.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone.
No!
Damn, my life just became a living nightmare.
Oh, that's not gonna work.